Hello friends, welcome to InfoOcean. Today I will be showing you guys an easy way to install Kali Linux on any Windows using VMware Player. So first of all, let us know what is Kali Linux. Well, Kali Linux is a Debian based Linux distribution aimed at advanced penetration testing and security auditing. Kali contains several hundred tools which are geared towards various information, security research, computer forensics and reverse engineering. Kali Linux is developed, funded and maintained by Offensive Security, a leading information security training company. Now, let's understand what is VMware Player. Well, it is a free desktop application that runs a virtual machine on a Windows or Linux PC. Once installed, it allows you to install new operating system and run them as virtual machines. Now, let's begin our installation. We need to download two files, Kali Linux ISO file and the VMware Player. Let us first download Kali Linux. Click on the link I've given on description, then click on Kali Linux ISO file, or you can use torrent file also. Now go to the second link, then scroll down to the bottom of the page and choose VMware Workstation Player and click on download product. And then click on download on first option, VMware Workstation Player for Windows operating system. Then save it. After downloading, open the file. Now the installation box will appear. Click next, check mark on terms and condition and hit next. Again next, again next, and then install. After this step, it will take 2 minutes to install VMware software. So let's fast forward this step. Then click finish. Now open it again. Enter your email ID and continue. Then finally click finish. Here our VMware Player installation completes. Now we have to create a virtual machine. So select the first option. And now choose install from disk image. And select the ISO file which we have previously downloaded. And then hit next. Choose Linux platform. And for version, choose Ubuntu only. And hit next. Enter the name of the virtual machine and hit next. Give the appropriate storage for this OS and hit next and then click finish. And then click on the play virtual machine. Choose install and press enter. Select the language, select your region and then select the keyboard. And then choose continue. Then again continue. Give the root password and hit continue. Then you have to do this step again. Now in partition disk, select the first option, that is use entire disk. Hit enter. Then choose all files in one partition. Then choose finish partition and write changes to disk and then choose yes. Now this step will take 10 to 12 minutes to install, so let's cut this part. Now in network mirror choose no and press enter. Now in grub bootloader choose yes to install grub bootloader and choose the second option. Now it's showing installation completes. Hit continue and close the VMware Player to power off the virtual machine. Now open the VMware Player, click on Kali and play the virtual machine. Hit enter. In username type root and in password type what you have earlier typed. And then enter. And now, aha! Kali is installed properly. Well, you can install any other Linux OS in same way. Now enjoy your Kali Linux OS. If this video was helpful, give thumbs up and share it. If you face some problem, comment it down. I will definitely help you. And for more videos, subscribe to this channel.
Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Tada!